Good evening, myself Shivam and I am from class 10, and today's topic is your topic and my question class. So today's my topic is the competition in the world. As we take born in this world without knowing the problem or the competition that we are going to face in this world. As the child who has parents cannot suffer more competition in this world, because in the childhood their parents support that child. But the people who are the children who didn't have their parents may suffer much problem in their childhood as well as in his life. So as we see that today's the competition is everywhere. Why competition? Because everyone want to be stable in his life, so they start competition. As we see that why competition is start means how it comes. It comes due to the large population. Means if we do not control the population, the competition get high. But if we think that competition is bad, I think that competition is good, because competition prefers us to work hard to achieve our goal. It makes our way hard. That's because of hard way we can use hard solution for it. So our mind gets fresh, our mind gets hurted by this, and due to this our mind gets sharp. And there are many things that that prefers from our competition is that everyone, as if we want to serve the people, in that thing the competition come. As they suppose if a leader who really want to serve the public, and but we all know that there are so many politics party are there who support us, but they oppose him because they think that competition is necessary. As that competition prevails bad thing and good things. As if competition if he is working bad, the competition stop it. As in India, when any politics party do wrong things, the other politic party object him. And as we saw in China, China has single party, and in that party when any bad institution are followed for public, nobody oppose him because there is a single party. So competition is important to oppose bad work, and competition is also not good for preferring good work. As if anyone want to do good work for the public welfare, they get opposed by the people. So all these things are bad. So as we see in the student life, there are many competition that makes him strong, and many get suicide because all the peoples and all the students are not like that, and not they have that mind that they took participate in that competition and get success. Means many people used to tell us that our life is a competition and we need to run it, otherwise everybody will kick us and we will lose our race. So why this becomes race? This becomes race because of competition. Day by day population increases, so the competition also increases, and by increasing the competition, many students get suicide, and many students who have not able ability, they get suicide, and many who has ability start their run, and after finishing the race they get stable. And by this now in previous time people get stable in up to when they pass matric or when they pass 10th class, they get stable, and they follow the less education. But nowadays people prefer high education because all know that competition is everywhere. So if I am the more, then I will be the winner. So people use their life as if you see any people, each and every people do more and more things. things for make their life stable. I said that if he has 1 year, 2 year, or 1 day, he start a new course because he want earn and earn in his life that helps in his future. Because he also know that competition is there, and if I do not face with that competition, I can lose. So I only want to tell you that every competition has a solution, and every problem has a solution when you are facing from it. Means if you are not facing it from this, that problem is still there, and if you have started to face it, you get solution of that thing. As you know, there are many things that we think that there is no any solution of this thing, but today the scientists get research, and by that research they face, and by facing they get the solution for that thing. So I want to tell you that do not hurt from the competition. Took part in the competition and continue your race, and at last you will get success. In that race, in between you get many problem, you get many trouble, but you have to lose that all this thing and get winner and make your life stable. So this is my topic. If you are talking about the real competition that we took participate in childhood, such as race and many things, yes, I took participate in many competition as a race. Yes, childhood is hard without parents, because in childhood we need support. Means at the stage of childhood we didn't know what is good for us and what is bad for us. Means we do not have any personal or general education for caring us, but our parents know. So without parents, the childhood becomes hard to live.
A child face competition
as just suppose if a child is dull minded in his class, and if he has some knowledge, but other student who is good in his study or who knows something more from him, then that student feels that I have a competition with him because he know more with him and he always lose me. So child face competition in that time. Competition is that we think that lot of people are running, and at last one is going to get winner. That is the competition.
Do you think for any society competition can somewhat be dangerous somewhere?
Yes, for healthy society competition is maybe harmful, because I have already talked about that. For a healthy society, competition is bad because at that time a student or person who think that I do not have that ability and he has that ability, then I will be defeated by my society, I will be compared by society, then nobody will know me. By this, all these things, they get society or they take their lives. So this may harm the society. So thank you.